This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
Yeah, Roger.
Yo, right now they're peeing, boys. Sean, Roger right here. Will over there, Sean over there. Yo, he's shaking.
Yo, just nigga shaking that shit. Gotta shake it. He's fucking the wall.
We in the city right now. Yo, what you gotta say, Roger? Your first time on the rally in a minute.
It's been a minute, bro. I haven't been in there. Nigga Brian didn't invite me.
Yeah,
crazy.
Yo, how you feel, bro? What we doing?
Yo, if the spot is trash, I'm blaming Roger.
Bet. This is before.
Nah, this spot is okay, though. I ain't gonna front. Yeah.
How you feel about the place we're about to go to? You right?
I'm hype.
We're in the city right now with the boys.
And if it goes on YouTube, I hope niggas is big by then. I ain't gonna.
We're gonna be big one day, boys. Watch this video. Let's start a fit check. Hold on. Let me see if it. You get the Trueies with the. What's this? Those? Oh, my fault.
Chill.
What is that?
Yo.
Hey, boy. Then we got the Jordans with the nice cargos with the nice little.
Cargos is crazy, nigga. These ain't even cargos.
Puffer Jackie with the. Hard Bill Shiesty. And then we got. Another pair of Jordans with the
socks.
The Kappa socks.
Oh shit,
what is that? Oh shit. Yep. He's trapped. Got the North Face jacket. Puffer, my fault. Regular nice hoodie and a little beanie. Carhartt, right?
No, so Carhartt, what is that?
Carhartt mask.
Got it. Look at that shit. We're in the fucking city right now. City vlog.
That's
my fit. You know, I got Yeezys, jeans, North Face jacket. Regular shit, black hoodie, Nike hoodie. Roger's on the phone with somebody, we don't know. But yeah, Pinguino.
Roger's trying to get his connects. And
yeah, facts.
Roger gave me this. I don't know what he's trying to do.
Is Roger trying to laze people?
No, chill.
Roger gave me this, he said, put it in the drink.
Oh my god, Roger.
No. Your world didn't roll. He told you to put that roll in the drink.
Yo!
Yeah.
Roger!
Right here, the proof is right here.
That was Brian.
What is this?
Yeah. Right now, me, Sean, and William are walking, but for some reason, Roger's having a private phone call. Now, we can't hear it because I don't have a mic on him, but.
It is.
Look
at
this nigga, bro.
Yeah, those are
wearing
Jordans.
He's lost. If us two were walking a different direction, he's going straight, bro. He is not paying attention to us.
If anything, you can stop walking right now.
Yeah, he's talking.
Clubs have went down a little bit, right? Since the New Year's, right?
What do you mean went down? The club I'm gonna take it is it's a good club. I'm gonna take you to the 39th. If you want, two could stay, two could go, wherever you want.
Boys. Right now we just got picked up by a ring. I don't know what, bro, that was bad. I'm not gonna lie. Y'all gonna see the footage? I don't know, bro. Whoa. Phone's gonna fall. Alright, yo, so basically, we got in a car, right, with a random old guy.
No. Outside the club, saying he can get us in for free.
Yeah,
bro.
So we're like,
so sus.
We're sketched out as fuck. And then so he's sus. Like, yeah, he's gotta give me $20. So we're like, alright, bet. But we're trying to save because we said we have Sean's car. We do. And then he's like, nah, I could drive you guys to Sean's car. So, you know
what? That's what's making it sus, bro, because like, we got our own V, bro. So this nigga's like, bro, just give us the pass.
Oh, shit,
bro.
Shit.
Like,
what's happening?
It is happening.
Alright, so that was like a crazy shit. Roger just said that he tried to rape him or some shit. I don't know what happened. But yeah, so we get me and Sean in his car right now. We're following the guy.
I'm not staying in that V, bro. Fuck no, nigga.
Sean
got my V to
Sean saved my life. He was like, yo, Brian, pull up. I'm like,
bro. Yo, bro, I was like,
say
slide,
less,
bro.
So yeah, shout out William and Roger right now. They're with the old guy.
But luckily those two niggas can handle themselves if some dude pop off.
Bro, this is how people die, bro. That was the most movie fucking script of
if
my
it
life.
Was bitches, hell fucking no. It would have been clip on.
No, but think about it. He could have like surrounded us and we're dead. Dope.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm ready to run a nigga over, bro. If I got you, bro.
But they got our mans, bro.
They got our mans.
They got our mans.
They got Will, bro.
And Roger. It's foul. Alright, but so I'm gonna keep out too. My phone's gonna die. If something happens to me.
And his phone's dying too, bro. It's clip, bro. We
GG, we're dead.
All right, boys.
Something has never sounded so sus.
Sean has to change to his pants and shit because he can't get in without jeans. And after that, he has to take us, he said. We don't know why he has to take us, but if we don't make it alive, this vlog is never posted or this shit gets found, it is a white guy.
White guy, man.
A white guy, old as hell.
I already gave him 100. He has 100.
I am now entering the car, boys.
Hello, Roger.
Why do you have a butterfly tattoo? You know, sandwich?
Do you have bagels? Bagel?
Do you have bagels?
Yeah, I'm joking. We have it.
Oh, he's joking. You got me. Okay. Can I get the avocado toast with, the avocado toast, it's hot, the bread comes hot, right?
It's toasted, yeah.
Toasted, okay, no, yeah, it's my friend, he doesn't know, I told him. Can I get it, which one?
Can I get a plain bagel with butter, toasted, please? Hello? Hello?
Yes, I hear you.
Yeah, plain bagel toasted with butter, please.
Butter.
Also, your number. I'm the driver.
Fuck you, nigga. Oh my God. And can I get a glazed donut?
But you got her blushing and shit, bro. Holy fuck.
No, just keep fucking talking. Make her night.
Make her night, right? Make her morning, nigga.
Make one person
okay,
happy.
Checking on the
I don't care about anything right now, bro. I just want to go home.
You got a water bottle here now?
I'm really gonna be moving.
You have a water bottle? Oh.
Sure.
Sorry about that one. Yeah, nigga, she looking at you, nigga. She's like, nah. I know it's the nigga in the back that was talking.
I see his camera.
Get exposed, nigga. Whole camera exposed out here.
He's a baby. Why you do that?
Nah, he's like 27. Stop lying. He's 27.
I'm 27.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Thank you
for
that. I was trying to say. What are we gonna do about this?
You got everything.
What are we gonna do about this? Pen, paper? The receipt.
Oh my God.
Right on there.
Okay, take it.
Grab it, nigga. Grab it.
No, your number.
Write it.
Your number.
Okay.
It's actually good.
I'll see you soon.
All right, enjoy your night.
You want to fuck? Thank you. I'm getting home at. Ladies and gentlemen, record breaking time. 6:49 a.m., bro. I'm not gonna lie. I gotta rewatch the footage and see where I left off and shit, cause bro. Crazy night, bro. Crazy motherfucking night. I'ma let y'all know how it went and shit. But yeah, I'm driving home right now. I'm gonna get my ass beat, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, I'ma catch y'all. Peace.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere.